Hey! on verra rien la performance. Enfin, il y a les caméras. Donc restez à vos places, criez, vous voulez, mais vous mettez pas devant. Please.
Mettez-vous en bas, en fait.
All right. Back up.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, the one, the only, La Sandra, motherfucking mother. you're supposed to believe it. They'll tell you, oh, I did this, and I won this, and I made this, and I created this. Some is true, but some is bullshit. But there are people with receipts. This motherfucker has receipts. Since he was 14 years old, voguing in New York City. Now he lives in motherfucking Sweden, and he's the head of his own empire. She is sweet, she's got a lot of knowledge, and a lot of experience, and her performance is deadly. Ladies and gentlemen, the icon and the co-founder of the new house of Yamamoto, the one, the only,
where you at? Come through, come through. It's hot in here, right, bitch? We about to start.
you let you lay on it. She's a supporter of the scene. She's gonna stand for what she has to, but she's not. Enjoys coming to Bowls, right? Yeah. And this is a competition, and sometimes it gets heated because you are competing, and that's fine. But it's about respect. It's to respect one another and respect people you don't even know. This woman here has two daughters that love walking the scene. They serve, they slay, and she's with them 100% all the time. And that's support, so you gotta give a round of applause for that. Right? But also, she is a mother. That means she has other responsibilities other than just worrying about coming to balls. So when she is at a ball, just because she's not your mother, respect her like your mother. Yeah. When she's on the panel, if she doesn't judge for your house, respect her like that's your mother. If you have an issue, you talk to an elder